So today we will see how to disable this Cortana Search in Windows 10. To do that, you need to open Run dialog, press Windows key and R key together, write regedit, regedit, open registry editor. So in this registry editor, navigate to H key local machine, then software, policies, then Microsoft, Windows, and Windows Search. Okay, in the right pane, right click and select new. So choose D word 32 bit value and name it Allow Cortana. Right click on it, click modify and set value to 0. Close this registry editor and restart the computer. And when computer will start, this Cortana search will go away. Thumbs up this video.